Wait. How did that turn into ruins? That Wissenland one. It turned into ruins, Manfred! Manfred, to the ruins! Yes! I don't know who ruined it, but it's gonna be ours. Without instigating a war. Also, I still think we need a second army. We definitely need a second army. If the dwarves are gonna get involved in this war. Because the dwarves probably have one or two armies. Maybe Wissenland has an army. They're not that big, but I'm gonna assume they have one army at least. We can't take 3-1. I grow impatient. But first,
we shall
colonize this. There we go. No need to fight. We're just colonizing. We're just colonizing, you know. Oh god. They're on the sea. Is chaos sieging the heck out of Wissenland? And we're just picking up the pieces. I hope not. Alright, what do we want? Zombie dragon, that's what we want, right? Right? We want the zombie dragon. But that's not what we can get. Magical animus. Undeath resurgent. That's pretty nice. I like the undead resurgent, so we might have to invest in the red line here. I also like undying horde though. We'll get that first. Especially after with this colonization effort, the extra replenishment is welcome. And that agent doing its thing. Oh god. Armor of Tempelhof. Quest issued, quest complete. Nice. While the first vampire count, Vlad von Karstein, was the most physically powerful of the vampire counts, Manfred was far more cunning. And when Vlad was slain during the climactic battle of the vampire wars, Manfred did not involve himself in the infighting that followed. Instead, he traveled far and wide, seeking to deepen his knowledge of necromantic lore and dark artifacts. Now that Manfred has returned to Sylvania, he is more powerful than ever. Having asserted his dominance, he makes preparations to unearth some of the evil relics that his studies hinted at. Quest successful, that's the same text. During his studies amongst the bone-dry papyrus and scrolls made of skin in the ancient city of Lamia, Count Manfred uncovered several references to a suit of mail imbued with great power. In ages past, the armor's original owner, a king of Nekara, fell in battle somewhere in the southern Badlands. Beyond this, the armor passed from record. The Count summons a necromancer. Though quite mad, the man is adept at rooting out forbidden knowledge like those of his benighted kind. He should prove ideal for the task of seeking out any traces of the lost king.
Whoa.
Do you have a spare necromancer? Can you just march it across, you know, half the map? Really? Could you just march it across half the map? Just say it. Really now? Oh, it's gotten an upgrade. Well, screw this. We're good. No, I'm not gonna march my necromancer across half the map. Assassinating this guy, though. It's not gonna happen.
Absolutely not.
Volgar Pritzkok. What a name. He must have been bullied at school. Mr. Volgar.
March.
Alright, I think it's time to upgrade this castle so we can get some public growth. So maybe we can free up this army. Oh wait, I know why this army's there. Because of chaos. That's why I put that army there. Right, we'll just have to do with Manfred, I'm afraid. Just have to expand our empire with Manfred. Yeah, mission failed. Godly Wrath! The gods of your enemies have directly intervened in our interests, sowing destruction across our realm. How do we confront the gods' wrath? Oh, crap. You still need to defend yourself, so... Get the hunger. Alright. You need level 2 for the happiness building. Crap. Alright. That's fine. Get the income then. So we can get a new army going. I'm hoping for a new army at some point. Alright, boom! Vampire crypts, eh? A vampire. You can get a vampire from the vampire crypts. Cool. Didn't expect that one, eh? 10,000. Jeez. 10,000? Wow. Okay. Probably not gonna get some vampire crypts anytime soon, but still. Well, we don't need the public order. Not sure how much income that extra production provides, but. Wissenburg seems to be fine again, not under siege, so. There's that. There we go. What are you doing? I didn't zoom. I just wanted to build. Stupid game. Alright, there's definitely something wrong with Skid of the Mouse of this game. Right, we're just gonna build out Flydorf. Lack of corruption is the most heard complaint. Ooh, Woodbot and the Moot. Maybe they can provide extra income. And public order. Yeah, why not, right? Provide income. We're just building our economy, that's what we're doing.
Mortals, thou hast trespassed. Thy words at best hope.
Nope. Sorry, man. Swatshaven. Your ally has been attacked! Oh god. Now we're having troubles with Talabekland. That is no good. Because Talabekland. I definitely don't understand why it does that, but Talabekland is here. Wait, where is... Yes, I want the... Ooh! It's there. It's exactly there. Okay. Right. So I guess... You're from Essen. You are going to the province of Castle Drakenhof. You're going to recruit some high level troops to prepare to fight Talabheim. Leaving Essen slightly, you know, at a possibility of rebelling, but there you go, there you have it. Lothar is free to stand to go wherever he pleases. Cool. Go to here as well. Right, we have two armies to fight Talabekland. This is good. This is good. Hoping no greenskin or something will... Who are you, border princess? Okay, the dwarves look in control. That's good.
At best hold prominence, or death will visit thee.
What is it? No! It's money, but no. You want relations with, Schwarzhaven. The Cloaked Stranger! No! You don't want chaos in our realm, please, thank you! I know money, but, you know, Cloaked Stranger. I know it's funny, but it's also Cloaked Stranger. No. Alright guys, here we go. Black Knights! Woohoo! Look at that. Yes, get Black Knights. Also get Grave God with great weapons.
I have.
and then get some more shield grave gone. Because we're going to probably siege.
Kind of like mortals, thou hast trespassed. Thy words had best hold prominence, or death will visit thee.
Nope.
This letter be important.
Oh, we lost that. That's a shame. I was a public order guy. Would have been nice to have that. Alright. There you go.
My bloodline calls. Good. Night march.
And after he's done, it's your turn, Mr. Posner.
This better be important.
So now that we're at war, Swatchhaven, do you still not want to become a vassal? No.
What can we help you with this night?
It's deteriorating. Damn it. Well, maybe if we've done some actions against Talibek Lang. And Fly Dwarf is gonna be... Yep, they get it. We first need some armies. After the armies are done, they give it. It's cool that they make peace. That will make the Chaos Legion sink twice. About invading.
This night.
This is actually a pretty balanced group, really. Can also recruit a hero or no? No heroes.
I will alone.
This is actually a pretty balanced group. This one is a bit heavy on the infantry side. We might get some bats next.
What do you want?
No, we're going to fight you. Hey, Swatshaven, what's up? They disappeared! Oh, not this again. The populace in one of your settlements is gradually vanishing! On certain nights, all ghettos or districts are left abandoned. The only clue for the remaining denizens is a triangular symbol daubed on a nearby gate or wall. Yep. It's the Skaven. Okay.
What?
We know this. Alright, we march on Talapheim. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dead March.
Then go.
Get the public order generated. And also one more turn for our research. Not even sure what I was researching. Upkeep for Graveguard and Black Knight units reduced. Yep. Yep. I'm so behind that. DG! Evan the Ironclad. Okay. Whatever. Ooh, the Necromancer. Oh, I need Zap. I need Zap. Yeah, I've got that animator. I think the Book of Archon is kind of like done researching, so... Hero recruit, not really necessary. Vampiric corruption in adjacent provinces. Yeah, why not? 10 with all factions. Hell yeah. Oops. Sorry, guys. Press the turn button there.
Yes.
Turn the screen button, that is. Oh, yeah, this attrition thing in non-corrupted provinces. Raid stance, that was the way to cancel it, I believe. That was the way to cancel it out. Raid stance. Campaign on Telebekland begins in earnest. Swartzhaven and Ostland have peace? Are you kidding me now? Hey, Ostland.
My hand hovers close to my blade. Utter your demand before I raise it.
One piece, man. Thanks.
My bloodline calls.
The only reason I at war with you is because,
I assent. Yes.
Just because my allies wanted war, so.
Yes.
There you go.
Follow me. This better be important.
Ooh, I'm actually making money from this raiding stance. Nice. This is actually pretty good. The Dragon of... Oh yeah, we want the vampiric thing, right? Vampiric crypts. So we can do Terrorgeist and Vargulfs. Yeah, that's cool. The Moot. That helps with extra income, I guess. So that's cool. Hey Phil, thanks for the host, dude. How you doing? Ooh, I can build in Firedoth. Scream of the Tomb Banshee. Recruit a Tomb Banshee. Sorry, can't recruit Banshees.
Kill them, raise them. Your sleeve shines.
Is that someone else's?
No.
Curtis Furtwitter. Nope, he's not attacking, so. Not too bad, just got home from client side. Took 3 hours, oh man. That sucks, yep. That is unfortunate. Sure, we'll take the extra economy. Oh right. You need to wait for 10,000. I'm doing good. I'm just glad I can return to my vampire campaign. Maybe I want to wait. No, I don't want to wait. Oh, it's doing this again. Stupid mouse. Blah, blah, blah. Threatened to jump off a bridge. Ooh. Not good. Not good. Oh man. Shit. Shit. More shit. Oh God. Hey, Emperor. Sup? You just, stupid mouse. You just confederated right in front of my nose. Just confederated the heck out of Telepine that I was trying to attack, because yay, I guess. Holy crap. Ant Warriors, oh god. Archaon the Ever Chosen is here. Okay. Posna. Get back to Essen instead. Gotta stop playing football match. You're laughing about it now, yeah, I guess. I guess you weren't laughing about it when when it actually happened. Okay, here's a conundrum. With the Empire stealing my place right in front of it. Hey, Bitterose, what's up? I'm doing great. I'm doing good. I'm doing awesome. The Empire just stole the nation right in front of my nose. And lo, what's up as well? Welcome, welcome. Damn it! Urg! The Empire, man. More worried about the Warriors of Chaos, though. That are like literally coming my way. Crap. And the Rebellion here. Black Knights, yeah. Never gonna make that. No! Essen is down, alright. Repopulate Essen. What do you Okay. Wait, was Essen part of Temp? Oh no, that was Ashen. Okay, cool. Phew! Luckily we didn't lose any military. It was just a province of its own. Cool. Okay, cool. That's fine. That's fine. I'm just gonna repopulate that thing. Not too bothered by that. More bothered by the fact that the Empire is here. But I think we're gonna kick Wissen first. Fyldorf has got their minus 10 and plus 10 if they're here. Okay. And it's got minus 1 corruption. Okay, that's not good. That is not good. Okay. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna leave this province with this campaign. So with this campaign, the Voice of Chaos are coming from the south, which kind of sucks. The Empire confederated all our enemies right in front of our noses, so we're now with the Empire on one end, with the Dwarves on the other, and the Greenskins on this side. Dwarves really haven't moved against us, which is good. Nor did the Empire, but yeah, we're kind of in a bind as to where to go next. I mean, attacking the Empire is kind of risky, with chaos coming and all the enemies around. I'm thinking attacking Wissenland is gonna be the next best thing, so we can at least chaos from the north. That's the Greenskins from the south. These guys. That's what I said. But, Chaos from the north, yes. This guy, Arkael, is from the north, and Greenskins are from the south. Dwarves aren't really doing anything, nor are the Empire, but they are surrounding us. Which is... Yeah. And I don't know what... I'm kind of like, yeah. I want to attack him, but on the other hand, my Empire campaign went all to crap because I went in too many wars at the same time. The Dwarves are just busy digging a hole and confederating. War declared. Lothal Posner attrition. Oh right, because he's there. Not anymore. Oh, what are you doing? Stupid game. All right. At least we're getting some public order, I guess, because we just repopulated this area. I'll say you're always on my mind. Lol. Alright, there we go. That's where I want to go. Yeah, we've got two armies then, I guess, to fight. The public order here is terrible. I need a level 3 palace to get the public order back up. He moves it permanently. There is some truth to that, I have to admit. Ah. Online fell. Online. And the MP campaign is two people only, but the MP battles is like 3v3 or 4v4 max? Not sure. They say you revel in victory. They say you spend more time erecting monuments to battles past than managing the realm. They say you are a fool. We'll see who is the fool. Let us make an example of these rumor mongers and malicious gossips. A punishment is called for, which gives us leadership, which is nice. Or perhaps a more humble approach. While you cannot be dictated by rumors and whispers, less time boasting and more spent planning future victories might be wiser. We'll see who is the fool. Trash talking for an online match. I don't own the game yet. I'm terribly bad in the battle, so if we would online battle, you would probably win anyway. I'm like a terrible battler. I'm an okay campaigner, but I'm a terrible battle person. I mean, I lost on normal in this game, so... You know. Just saying. Coop micro practice for SC2 these battles. It is definitely more micro intensive than the other Total Wars, that's for sure. With the spells and the abilities and the all that stuff. This. That's no income, right? No, it's only growth. Only growth. Ah, you can't build two of the same building? Damn. So there's no more income to be had from this city. That sucks. The clients, I said. Yeah, I've seen some Burke as well. That is true. This is the truth. Burke is it's an awesome streamer to watch. The battle size has moved on. Yeah, a lot has moved on. Total War has moved on from those 10 years. That's for sure. Balthazar Geld. Great migration comes to our borders, demanding shelter from larger threats abroad. Do we let them cross into their territory? Or run away? Or turn them away? Do nothing, be gone. We need the public order to be,
What?
You know. What are they doing? Are they sieging Wissenberg? Wait, is Wissenberg... I think it's bugged. But it definitely looks like it's sieged. It's being sieged. Oh, yeah. So, if Karak Norn burns down Wissenberg... for us... so we can just colonize it peacefully...
I will allow.
That would be nice.
So
just wait it out. Here we go, Phil started back in my day. Watching Astral instead of Game of Thrones. Oh my god, I'm honored. Crafty Lau just wants to watch GOT. Go watch GOT, it's fine. Astral's still good. Thanks. Back in our day. Only four channels and the phones were not cordless. I think I was there for the beginning of the mobile phone thing. I think so. First duty in an X-Men apocalypse. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Gonna be so good. Ooh. Income and public order. Yes, please. Oh god, game, please, come on. Let's pour our money into Essen for a bit. And also if they raise Wissenberg, I hope so. Raise Wissenberg, please. Yeah, they have to because they're dwarves. They can't take over Wissenberg. Yes.
Fellow beatless hearts, let us discuss the destruction of the living.
Only three channels of Phil. Phil existed before Countdown. Break non-aggression pact. You pay too little for me to break the non-aggression pact. We will fight the Empire, don't worry, but not now. Terrestrial channels are crap. Yes. I don't even know what terrestrial channels are. I don't think we have that in the Netherlands. Alright, we're slowly climbing back up. And we're slowly conquering this territory by just settling down. Without even fighting Wissenberg, which is nice. I know it's not really exciting or anything, but it's nice for our campaign. I hate the last part of Bioshock Infinite. Man, Bioshock Infinite. I've only seen it. I haven't played it, but I've seen three stream full playthroughs. It was such a great game. To watch, at least. Pre-Vorderman? Never heard of that either. Uh-oh. Don't claim it, Empire scum. Don't claim Wissenberg, you Empire scum. It is mine. Aw, there goes the treasure. That's not good.
This night, obliterate.
Ooh, that's cheap. Below 1,000. Nice. Boom! We're taking over this territory without fighting. I know that's not the total hallway, but... damn, it's nice. And they're getting skill points for it as well. Insane. I don't think they're gonna burn down Nuln though. Uh-oh! The ground shakes, the mountains tremble, but this is no earthquake. Something far more deadly approaches. A wog! The warriors in Iron Rock ready their weapons, for the green-skinned tribes will show no mercy. It's over there somewhere. Good luck, dwarves. Hopefully you'll kill them before it arises. What? Corrupted village complete and it's all the way over there? Oh, it's here, right? I know chaos is coming. I know. One more turn, and then we can build the fact that with the point system for Ben's battles, you could almost have the concept of. It's just treasury in this game, like in the previous Total Wars. It's just like you have the X amount of treasury. Was the same in the previous Total Wars. Oh, wait, but you haven't played for 11 years. Sorry. Yeah, that's a thing. Has been a thing for ages, but still. Yeah, that's a thing. Oh, what? The walls are gonna annoy us now. The omens are ill. Something you have done has angered the gods. Oh no. Yet they are fickle. They may forgive you in time. Or more immediate appeasement might be necessary. I so need the public order, but I also so need the dark ma- screw it. A tribute! We'll wait one more turn. Ooh, Manfred's got a rank. Really now? Interesting. Yeah, just get the income thing. Essen will have to wait another turn. But the public order boost is gonna be great. Still no zombie dragon? Still no zombie dragon. Undying Horde though. If you could get his Black Knights, you've got quite the stack here soon. The treasury, but it's almost an. Yeah, exactly, yeah. But, yeah, like I said, it's been. It's been in the game for ages. It's nothing new to the Total War fan, let's put it that way. But, yeah, you're definitely right. It fits the. Oh, it fits the Warhammer. Theme of the game. One of your spies who flips between the courts of mortal men seems to be straying from the appointed task. He is a being that still breathes, but craves the red kiss. Perhaps a visit is in order to remind him who he serves. Give him a whiff of immortality. The carrot is favored over the stick. A visit in the dead of night under the guise of a bat swarm. A drop of unholy blood should remind him of his agenda. Or snap his neck, the stick instead of the carrot. Such insolence from a mortal servant cannot be tolerated. Visit him in his chambers and make his last moments agony. Doesn't really matter, we're not really agent focused, but just kill him, that's fine. Just whatever. Woohoo! Vampire corruption in all provinces plus one. Nice, and now we're going to infiltrate the noble houses.
Greetings,
you still
brothers.
Don't want to become vassal?
What does my bloodline require?
Still deteriorating, really? Man. And they're not at war with Wissenden, so. You know, actually fighting for Nuln will not up their relations, which sucks. Alright, Essen will have its buildings back soon. Oh, wow! Did the Empire just raise Nuln to the ground? That's unexpected. Wissenland is obliterated.
My bloodline calls.
Yo,
Wipe them out!
No. What's up?
Deliver it unto me!
Thanks. Thank you for the province. We're going to Foster Terror. Going to Foster Terror. Oh, yes, I announced him at the start. But the short version of it is I had talks with my job people, with the boss, the big boss, today. And basically what's gonna happen is that from the 20th till the 15th of July onwards, I will be extremely chaotic because they're just gonna call me in a couple of times in order to meet the team, in order to meet people, you know, see how it works there. I don't have to work. But I just meet the team, get to sit in with conversations, get to sit in with meetings, you know, get a feel of how it works and stuff. And they're going to do that sporadically, so in between June 20th and July 15th, I will not know when I can actually stream. It's going to be extremely chaotic, more chaotic than it's already been. Then on July 15th till August 21st, the official holiday starts, which means the school is closed, which means no work. I've been to the States already, so, you know, I won't be away on this holiday, which means the stream will come first. I'll put the stream in first place. So in July 15th till August 21st, I will be streaming a heck of a lot, because, you know, what else do I do with off days? it's gonna be really great. It's gonna be enjoyable, but I'm gonna put stream first, and we're gonna do some cool stuff. I'm probably starting up or will already be playing Dark Souls 2 then, and maybe even a third game if I have that many days to actually stream. And then after that, on August 22nd, I officially start my job. I will take a week or two off to let my, you know, body and mentally, both physically and mentally, get used to the new rhythm. And then I will be implementing my streaming schedule of Monday, Wednesday and Friday evenings, to get an actual predictable schedule of when I'm online, which is Monday, Wednesday and Friday evening. And that's gonna be a thing. So from a few weeks after August 22nd onward, I will be online three evenings a week. Just like you, very predictable. I've got a this show will actually have a schedule, which is pretty cool. But yeah, beforehand, like I said, it's gonna be extremely unpredictable because they're just gonna be like, hey, you know, next week Tuesday, there's the thing, you wanna come? Or like, hey, tomorrow, there's the thing, you wanna come over and check it out? So at the start, it's gonna be all unpredictable and chaotic. God, there's so many armies of the Empire there. It's gonna be one heck of a job to rate the greenskins. Huh. I guess maybe we can fight the greenskins? I don't know. I mean, there's lack of corruption here, though. But the public order is 97.
My right is mine.
I guess Manfred can go fight the Greenskins. But then again, they do have a war going on, which is kind of scary. so I don't really want to fight the greenskins. So when you hover over an army banner, can you see the relative strength? Yes, I can hover over here. You can see. Well, you don't have to hover over it. There's this bar here that's always visible. If you hover over it, you just see who it is and stuff. But, you know, hovering over a enemy army. That's because there was a battle here with the casualties and stuff, not because the army, but yeah, there's a battle marker here somewhere. Is that call from?
Not.
No. Yeah, and actually clicking on the army. Oh shit, I didn't even realize. Oh no, it's just an agent. I was like, oh shit, is that Archon? But
not likely.
Yeah, actually clicking on the army, you can see, you know, you can scout ahead somewhat what they have. Damn. Lots of artillery. I hate artillery. As the undead. Uh-oh. They're here, though.
Sheesh.
And they don't have an army in Woodbath. Oh, shit. Well, I've got armies close, but... Oh, shit. Please don't attack me. But they're chaos, so they might just attack me. Maybe I actually want to keep the Empire alive just to help me against chaos. I don't know. Kislev is dead. They've made their first inroads into the land, so to speak. Oh man, we're just building up economy and sitting here just like what is the victory condition? Empire and a heck of a lot more provinces. Yeah, I need to get a lot of dark magic. Why can't the Moor have more? It's only growth. I'm not gonna invest money in something that doesn't return money at this point. I'm not sure. I can't expand south more away from the chaotic hordes, because these are all greenskins and regional occupation allows me to not get, doesn't allow me to get greenskin territory.